This instrument is ney, which is the flute, Persian flute, which is probably, I think, the hardest instrument to learn, because you have to somehow put it between your front teeth, otherwise it doesn't work. I don't know how invented this, but they normally have a metal tip like this tip on this end, which you have to have a gap between your front teeth, otherwise you can go to a dentist and make a gap. But I put plastic, so with plastic you can drive it through. No magic. Yeah, that's the way it works. And you can make three pitches. What else I can tell you about this instrument? Because most of the neys that you see, they put the leaves on top and play like this. But Iranians or Persians, they do it this crazy way. Okay, this is ney. You have 2 minutes, probably I can dance for you. I've never thought about this. Anybody got any questions about these instruments? No? That's good, because I don't have more knowledge, that's it. I just learned these instruments by myself because I didn't have any teacher. I'm self-taught. I don't know whether you can call me a musician or not, but I just love music. Probably I've got very sensitive ears, so I can just memorize the melody and then I can transfer it to the instrument. I mean, if somebody can play guitar, I think it's not really hard to play ta. But nay probably takes, I don't know, 6 months, or depending on the person, 6 months to just make a sound out of this instrument, because it's really hard. Everything you've got to do with your mouth, your tongue, your teeth, because the air goes to your teeth and then goes back to this. You have to put your tongue and close this end. Okay. I'm ready when you are.
guitar guys, okay. That's a, sorry, that's a pleasure, SK. Thank you. It's called Charga. We have 7 different SKs and thousands of sub SKs. So that was one of them. If I have time, I can play another SK. Anyway, probably I can, because nobody else is. This is Navar. That's another SK. Thank you. Mahur.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you.